you said.
And then he had. Hepatitis, not knowing it. He was just sat there, eyes blasted, and going in his face. And then the thing was like. Come on.
Jason Mooney's better.
No, he's.
Do you remember? Do you remember when you lost 8-2?
No.
To Man United.
Anyway.
Back in the days of Francis Coppola.
I'd 8-2 be Johan De Jong.
Oh, God.
Your defence that day was horrific.
Actually, it was quite good. The amount of goals that
he's so lucky.
And we scored two. We scored two passes.
Man City.
They scored.
They conceded a lot of goals.
Ashley Young scored two.
Do you know what? I would really hate to be an Arsenal fan that day.
Ashley Young's got two screamers as well. Ashley Young.
Arsenal play them this weekend and we're going to beat them 4-0. And you will bet it's going to win the whole thing from the pit.
And what's he going to do to the defenders?
To all the 90 fans.
What's he going to do to the defenders? He's going to like rage.
Pow, hit me with it. That thing where you got like, ball in top corner and then it's just a heel.
Is he going to do what Ibarbo and Moussa do?
Yes.
What the hell is he?
I have Ibarbo and Emenike. Sam, what did Ibarbo and Emenike do to you?
I hate them.
You beat him 7-1. Emenike got 5.
And then there was me saying that he